We tend to think that ancient medicine was backwards and superstitious. Quacks using ineffective and poisonous plants, more likely to kill a patient than save them. But on the contrary, classical physicians were not dumb. They were rational, scholarly, informed by rich medical tradition, and flexible based on their own clinical observations. What they practiced was not arbitrary, not vague, and not based on any kind of feeling or guesswork. It was concrete. Herbal descriptions and classification followed a logic that was directly and often immediately observable, which meant it was also immediately usable. It was practical, pragmatic, and it followed a clear and direct descriptive language.